KED, here's the time here in the UK. Alright, this is actually Monday. There's my other clock set for the time where you are. Alright. That saves you messing about then, saves me messing about wondering what time it is in your part of the world. Okay, 5 hours difference.